find the Emperor.
Before I say, are you sure you're ready? There's no turning back after this. Okay, we have to draw him out. So I was thinking I'd disguise myself as a robot, but with a really big...
Do you know what that sound is? Listen closely. Is it fear? Hope? The slow inevitability of death? No, it's me.
Winning. What else is new, you say?
Oh, quite right. But you are only a part of one dimension.
What about the rest?
Maybe I'm just old-fashioned, but I think
everyone deserves a little subjugation. So, to celebrate such a momentous occasion, I'd like to honor the good doctor who inspired this journey in the first place. By invading his home dimension personally.
What?
My first stop. Megalopolis. Or, as I like to think of it, New Nefarious City.
When do we leave?
Right now.
Are we home? I am afraid so.
Is truly turning our dimension into his own.
Nefarious is just up ahead. If you guys distract him, I can try and grab the Dimensionator from above.
We'll meet you there. Nefarious is going to destroy our dimension. We have to stop him.
You cannot go wrong with this dog. Mrs. Zircon was betting you would pick that one. Until next time.
Hey, furry tooth! Your friend tell you? We're Team Wombats now!
Sniper. Nefarious cannot be far. We must keep moving.
He is attempting to convert us.
not stop the Emperor, he will obliterate every dimension.
Of this dimension?
That is hilarious.
You got lucky last time, Nefarious. Is.
This calls for a special sort of annihilation. I've been looking for an excuse to wear my new suit.
Where did he
go? What's your move, Nefarious?
Up ahead!
Is that a rift? Ratchet,
we need your help. Nefarious just...
In exile.
What has gotten into you lately?
I was so used to you being dull.
Nobody does this. Cannot be.
Come on, we have to fight this thing. Fire at those monitors.
You will never guess!
Quantum? What are...
We've got a plan. Just hold them off a little longer.
Right! Sure!
Ha ha! What do you think of my new... Look! I call it my power suit. I rarely have an occasion to break it out.
Your funeral's as good a time as any! Come on! Just have to weaken his stupid, power suit!
really think you stand a chance?
Come! There is a battle to be won!
You've got this, Quantum!
Emperor Nefarious, your campaign of destruction, cruelty, and wanton snobbery is over! How's that?
I have goosebumps. Whoa.
You nailed it! Now jump!
Oh, shoot!
This dimension really thinks it will get the best of me.
How about I tire their heroes?
It still worked. This is not. Everyone, shoot those monitors!
This is how you get your dimension to respect you!
Unconventional. Perhaps.
Considerably less amusing.
Keep firing at the monitors.
Are you all okay?
Yep, it's just fighting a nefarious the size of his ego.
We're getting close. Hang in there.
You're clever, don't you? I feel free. No! No, 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 no!
You're looking hurt, Nefarious!
My last nerve. This holds not even a candle against the battles I have won. Yeah, countless victories. Your dimension will another in my trophy case. Look upon my magnificent work and expect.
Firing, Ratchet! You heard!
What have you done? eyes! Why am I can't see!
I want my suit fully back online! Now!
You can't run from me, Lombax! I am your beloved Emperor! And I never lose!
Over here! I can get you into Nefarious's heart! As in the robot heart!
Thank you!
There, the heart. If we destroy it, we can take down his mech entirely.
I think someone is inside of your power suit.
Get him out! Trooper, go! Defend the heart! I send every weasel ungrateful citizen of this dimension into the darkest, most remote pits of reality to suffer in ways their tiny minds could never begin to comprehend.
Away anymore.
I can't let you do this alone.
You
back his army. Take him down.
Nope.
This is the part where you lose! You really are a couple of hot shots.
Look who's talking.
Ready to fix this, pal?
I would love nothing more.
Sorry for what I said before. You're my friend. And thank you for coming back.
Team?
Team.
I guess it's time to go home, huh?
Yeah. Our dimension could use a couple heroes right about now.
Well, how would you two feel about making a pit stop on the way?
Where are we headed?
I think you know.
Is that... us?
La 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 la. Alone at last, stuck at the top. If I ever lost, I think I'd just drop. My never-ending story of success is a lonely refrain. So I've one request. Join me at the top. Why don't you join me where the stars all shine? And join me at the top. Why won't you join me? Let our powers combine. You know I can't resist a ditty. So join me. Oh, wait, well, what a pity. Looks like I forgot.
They can't come up.
'Cause I'm everything you're not.
Nope.
That's pretty good.
It's pretty good.
I said that's pretty good.
Oh, it's wonderful.
Look at me and my flawless schemes. The kind you could never dream up in your dreamiest of dreams. Aren't you so lucky to have me to revere? Your flawless yet lawless emperor right here. Join me at the top. Why don't you join me where the stars all shine? And I will never flop. No, I won't. Just join me. Go on, fall in line. And no one's given me good reason to stop my usual power seizing. Join me at this spot. I forgot. I'm everything you're not. Who am I?
Our greatness.
And who are you?
Wait, wait, I'm not gonna sing this.
You're no good without me. What? How dare you ever doubt me? What? Now listen as the doctor sings the case.
They join you at the top.
Yes, they would.
Join you where the stars all shine.
And boy, I'm so freaking hot.
You're scalding.
I should have them up.
But you will not.
It's all kinds of rad.
And hilarious.
To be all big and bad.
And nefarious.
To join me on my plot.
Never mind, forgot.
I'm everything you're not.
Thank you. Thank you.